Hello everyone, welcome to Captured. This is an early access demo of a horror game, how to play. The enemy is blind, but not deaf. Being too noisy will give away your location, especially when the enemy pauses to listen more carefully. Whether it's something you're interacting with or simply your feet, be as quiet and discreet as possible. But remember, loud sounds always cover up quieter sounds and can be used to fool the enemy. If you see him in a blah 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 blah. Okay, here's the burn stuff. This is an early access demo and likely contains bugs. If you encounter any, especially... Okay. Hello? Where's the enemy?
You are underground. You have fallen into a hole and are no longer in the forest overhead. You are now at the start of a series of chambers. Down here, we're going to play a little game. To escape each chamber and progress to the next, you must locate each chamber's activation lever somewhere nearby. It will become increasingly difficult to find each lever, as well as escape unharmed. You see, you are not alone down here. There is a man who wishes to cut you up and eat you.
Oh God. I cannot see the lever. Is there a kind of flashlight can you just kind of take? No, that's just a wall. Pulling in a dark. Fuck off. That made no sound. Is there anything here? No. Here in the shadows. No, okay. I can run since the enemy is not coming in. Here in the shadows. No, okay, this is just fantastic. Oh, wait, what? Oh my. I knew it was here because I can see like something, but I was not sure. I see like small glare. I might increase the brightness for you guys.
Well done, visitor. You've probably noticed by now that you're barefoot. This is to balance the game in your favor.
Is it?
It's only fair, don't you think? Oh, and I'd like to apologize for the surprise needle to the neck. It was only a harmless sedative. So
I know
don't
the enemy's
worry.
Right up here now, so I'm gonna stay in this corner.
Anyway,
wait.
Now that you know how these chambers work, allow me to introduce you to the other element of the game.
Yeah, I knew it. So
meet
classic.
Damien Clyde.
Lever in here. this thing. I think I have the hang of this.
Nice work, visitor. Here, in this chamber, there are two levers. One controls both gates, and the other controls one gate, but also the exit. Practice, but don't forget, be as quiet as you can.
So one controls both, so this might control both gates, which might be the gate to enter this room and the gate to leave the other guy in, and that gate must open this gate, which might be the exit, so that has to be one. Not that hard as I expect. I was expecting a bit harder. I don't even remember the blind guy's his name. Okay. Yeah, this is predictable.
People can be so cruel, looking down their noses at others, judging them. We're a corrupt species. Knows this all too well. Even the builders who constructed these chambers, this system, showed contempt. They didn't like his appearance, his demeanor. They were only here to hurry and finish the job, then receive their payment and get the hell out. People are greedy, greedy little twats. But down here, Damien will finally have his turn. Maybe our other visitor here has overheard us. Yes, let's add some more fun to this game. Have you ever heard of the Head Crusher? It was a torture device first recorded in the 1500s.
What does he remind me of, Daniel Radcliffe?
Take a close look at its design. As the name suggests, and as you can probably tell by looking at it, this device simply crushes the head of its victim. Now, in order to escape this chamber, the Head Crusher will need to be activated by flipping the switch next to it, and the gate separating you from the lever activating the exit will open, and the Head Crusher will begin to lower itself in small increments. Now, visitor, here's where you have a choice. If you would like to see poor, helpless person. You can, but in order to do so, you will need to turn each of the three wheels in this room until their corresponding circuits have been connected. But you will need to activate these circuits with your new friend, Damien, in the room. And trust me, those wheels are very squeaky. Or you can see raise the lever to open the exit, at which point the Head Crusher will be activated.
Oh shit! Something. Can you grab? Stop the throws if you stop listening to me, get it? I can't grab it. I'm sorry, dude. I'm trying my best. the alarm like stopped making him follow me, so it just kept running ahead with him. Oh, there's more? I thought that was the end. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, Daniel Radcliffe. Why is it getting darker? Is this a mech kit? Heals one hit. Oh, okay. Now it's brighter. Let's see here. Our black white button. So 1, 2, 3, 4 black. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3, 4. No. Black, white, white, black, white. 1, 2. Black, white. Yeah. Oh no! Don't tell me that I have to be quick enough, or he'll spawn behind me. Wait. Okay. Whoa, whoa. Oh no. Okay, so make an arrow. What to do? Oh, why are there foot there? Why are you moving? Oh, they're all moving. Oh, it doesn't matter then. And I just saw this one move. It's like, shit. Okay. So it's all the way around. That is the highest one, so I'm gonna suggest we start from this one. And click how many objects? 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't have to forget about the body bags here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 11, 12. What? Did I miscount? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 11, 12. Really? Did I say that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh wait, what? Oh no. Oh no. I was just counting again. I just clicked 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh no. What? One of those two will start being human then. Okay, I have to find pots. Okay, we have pots over here, so if he comes from there, just turn around, or yeah, turn around. I might be wrong, and I just, yeah, I could have done 12. Yeah, I knew it. Stop. I need one more to keep away my heart. Oh, God, God, no. That scared me. Okay, but I have that. Shut up. Try again, yes. Since where do I have to start again? I don't think I can be able to do it from the beginning. Oh my. Okay, oh, from here. One, two. Okay. So what I'm going to do is bring all of you a bit forward so I can grab you easier. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Okay, so I did press 11 times. I got struck. Ow! I dropped him. Oh my god, that was... Oh! That was the end. That was so fucking stressful. Okay, so... This is gonna be so scary when it finally comes out. But thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.